Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are doing a second reaction video. Actually, today it's Polo G, Badman, Smooth Criminal, official video reaction. Let's check it out. Bro, this is already like such a fight. Bro, Polo G just gets me in a whole different vibe. Oh yeah, Polo G also just announced his new EP or album. What's it called? GOAT 2, I think, or GOAT the V2 something. So he dropped the trailer for the album. I haven't reacted to it. I might do it like after this one. Yeah, I'm really hyped for that. GOAT was very, very good. So the 4-5 like Mike back, pull that tank out just to make a statement. He gon' need a body bag or a nice sack. He a bitch, he a fold under pressure. I can tell from his posture, man, he ain't really like that. Mama told me I don't care if you scared. Go man for the kill, if they try, you better fight back. We ain't beat his ass if he try to throw the folks up. What's all that shit you was saying like you was so tough? They gon' have to carry your mans if he approach us. Creeping in that glizzy of blam when we get close up. Rich ass gangsta, my gun at the color of my cop. Any sudden movement, this bitch gon' fuck, fuck. Bet I have him hugging, I lie. I'm the GOAT, I'm a thug, I'm a star. Younger trying to clear a crowd with the heat. When you rhyme, better keep a 40 cow by the seat. He was banging wrong till they found him deceased. There's a whole lot of evil women around in the streets. So you better look both ways, make your soul shake. Demon standing in the doorway. Tell me, honey, are you okay? Screaming out, no way. Tell me, honey, are you okay? That was so fire. Hold on, bro. Younger trying to clear a crowd with the heat. When you rhyme, better keep a 40 cow by the seat. He was banging wrong till they found him deceased. There's a whole lot of evil women around in the streets. So you better look both ways, make your soul shake. Demon standing in the doorway. Tell me, honey, are you okay? Screaming out, no. Better look both ways, I'ma make your soul shake. Doorway, wait, tell me, honey, are you okay? Still on that bullshit, MJ. Really one of the hottest and I never dropped a mixtape. All my life had to risk take. But if they come and try me 40, kick it till my wrist break. Let anybody in this bitch play. I'ma have my C's leave his ass in the ground with a stiff face. Where I'm from, all the killers turn hood legend. And they known through them blocks like the Kimbe. Told known something bigger than the Great Khali. 30 shots to knock him down like Muhammad Ali. Do the race, scratch off in the track off G. Catch him lacking, then it's RIP.
What did he say about the Kimbe? And they known through them blocks like the Kimbe. Told known something bigger than the Great Khali. 30 shots to knock him down like Muhammad Ali. Do the race, scratch off in the track off G. Catch him lacking, then it's RIP. Oh, this the hook chorus. So you better look both ways, make your soul shake. Demon standing in the doorway. Tell me, honey, are you okay? Screaming out, no way. Tell me, honey, are you okay? Come on, do the moonwalk. Moonwalk. Nah. Alright, thanks for watching. Oh no, I just remembered the Polo G. Bro, I know he dropped the. There it is, Hall of.
Now legend.
Yes. So this one, we're gonna react to this as well.
Now legend. That was my first step in who I really become in the music world. I feel like I laid hell of a foundation with that project.
Hey, big brother, it's me, Leo.
On the GOAT, I was basically just proving I belong. Giving my fans something they would never forget. Hall of Fame, that was me beating my chest. Really coming into my own as an artist and showing I'm here to stay. But before I just close out this chapter, I feel like we should turn up this one more time. Look cap a lot, bitch. Ha. Smooth criminal, Mike Jack. And I still like to throw the 4-5 like Mike back. Pull that tank out just to make a statement. When? He gon' need a body bag or a nice sack. He a bitch, he a fold under pressure. I can tell
bro,
from his posture, man, he ain't really like that.
So fire,
mama told me I don't care if you scared. Go man
so
for the
fire.
Kill. If they try, you better fight back.
Great. Alright. So yeah, now thanks for watching guys. If you enjoyed, drop a like, share and comment what should I react to next. Subscribe if you haven't already, that helps out a lot. Thanks for watching guys, I'll see you later. Goodbye.